opportunity to kind of like get an idea of where to go and what to do. He actually did the Safari Zone first, so we're going to tackle that in the next couple of videos after I've done this one. But now I know what to do, we can go all the way up. No, not downstairs. We have to go all the way up to the fifth floor, because the key card we want, which I knew which was the case, is all the way down here. And it's actually... Ah, he saw me. Damn it. So I have done a little bit leveling up. Not too much. Pidgeot is now level 41. It's the only one that's leveled up off screen. Actually pretty strong. Each of my attacks tend to do things in one hit. And that didn't quite kill it. Damn it. Oh, fuck you. Fly up, Pidgey. So I know that this game is sort of dragging on a little bit and I really want to get it done. I haven't really uploaded anything as of this moment. I've only uploaded two videos. Apologies for that at this time. Well, actually, no point, because all this will be uploaded by then. But I think what I'm going to do is probably finish off this game, then upload the rest of them, because they're not really being well received, Pokemon, at this moment. But you never know. It might be in the future. So I'm going to try and also get enough money from maybe a bike, but I don't know how he got the bike, because it is a lot of money. So... card key, we've now got a card key. Lovely jubblies. Can't go that way. Damn it. Four Rocket Brothers, eh? You just look like a grunt to me. You shit. Oh my god, are you kidding me? You fucking missed. Even level 42, god, we're going up levels. Might actually use a different Pokemon for this. Whoa! Am my Pokemon being restored? Oh, nice! They do indeed. I would like to get a Muk or a Grimer, because I do like Muk from the series. Level 42, nice! Pidgeot is our second strongest, I think? Actually, no! Pidgeot is now our strongest, it's stronger than Blastoise. Let's bring out Blastoise. Whoa. I might actually go and look for other things around the place. I think it might be actually worth it. So we're not going to go in there just yet. But I don't actually know what's in there, so let's drop a quick save state down. Okay, so it's not a way that is the end. I'm not sure where the end is, actually. You support the wrong side, my friend. The wrong side. You're going to find out through this battle. I know. Oh. was enough to finish him off. I have a potion. Oh my god, he's got 5? You didn't think you had a chance against me, did you? Oh, not quite. Didn't quite finish him off. Oh, I'm paralyzed. Damn it. Oh, great. Do that. Let's load a save state. Okay, so I'm here. Let's go this way anyway. So I'm gonna start from the second from the floor that I know that I need to start from. Let's start from the second floor and work our way up in terms of opening all these doors. Okay, so we don't need to open anything. I only know it. Oh, damn it. Oh, why you got so many Pokemon? And you got fucking... Oh, God. Now Pidgeot's confused. Come on, Pidgeot, snap out of it! Ah! Oh, now he's gonna be paralyzed. Now he's paralyzed! Of course he is! I'm not with you, bitch, so I can't betray you. You're down and out, bitch. Good. At least you got rid of it. I didn't even see what that was. I don't think you can get to where you want to get to in normal means. Smell mouse, don't you mean smell of rats? Oh yeah, another fucking confusing attack. Oh, come on, Pidgeot. You can use your fucking ring attack. Come on, come on. Oh, come on, you can use it. You can... And you're dead. You're down and out. Oh my god. Oh, I didn't want to do that! Oh, for fuck's sake! I won't find the boss by just scurrying around. I can't remember the way. That's why I'm just going floor by floor at the minute. Just to find out, you know, I really need to do this when he's not here. And you're gone. If you can get Pikachu up very high, he's a great one to use. I mean, as I've said before, you guys already know, Pikachu's my favourite Pokemon ever. If I had to have a favourite type, electric type would be, he would be my favourite electric type and my favourite Pokemon overall. But if I had to choose sort of between types, I think Chikorina's awesome. She's very cute, like Pikachu. And I like the relationship between her and Ash. We'll be right back. Right, let's go and heal up, shall we? So I'm gonna drop a save state here again, because I'm back where I was before. I think this is where I need to go in order to get one. I can't actually remember the way. So if I can't find the way, I'll look it up and then I'll write it down or whatever. There's our rival! Oh, I don't have time for you, Wisdom! Well, I'm very strong. I'm a lot stronger. Nice, Pidgeot! Got to level 43! Awesome! Oh my days. Oh, level 41 for Blastoise! Oh, that didn't do very much. See if I can do an attack with Flareon. Probably won't be able to, but probably gonna kill it as well. No, maybe not. Oh, thank God it missed. Oh, it's paralyzed. Thank you. Ah, yes! You think of power, Flareon! Oh, you're gonna level up so much now! Maybe not. No, actually, it's not. Well, almost. Gyarados? Oh, shit. Oh, no! Pidgeot asleep? No, it's not. Thank God. Get me now, fucker! Ah, I can't use Dragon Rage! Oh, I missed! Come on, Pidgeot, use your fly, please! Come on! One more attack, Pidgeot, and I think he's down for the count. Whoa, that certainly killed it in one hit. And you defeated Wisdom. Oh, nice! I forgot you actually get a Lapras. What's she got? She's got Mist. She hasn't actually got that good tax right now, but that's going to change, certainly. Right, can I go back down and heal up? Right, what we're going to do, guys, we're going to finish off this part of the game, and then we're going to call this a video. I wanted to get this done in this video anyway, so yeah. And with Wisdom defeated, we can now go and take on Boss Rocket. So drop a save state down. We're fully healed. We're fully ready, and let's do this. Thank you. I'm a level 11 levels ahead of you. You're not gonna defeat me. Well, why do you use Leer? Now you're done. No, Giovanni, you're going to experience a world of pain when I beat you for the second time. Well, that didn't use very much. You're done for. Bye bye. Level 42 for Blastoise as well.
Nice.
He's trying to learn Rain Dance. I'm not actually sure what Rain Dance is. I can't actually remember. Heavy rainfalls powering up water-type moves. Rapid Spin doesn't really do anything. You know what? I might give Rain Dance a try. That's right, you did, my friend. 4,100. Blast it all, you ruined our plans for Silph. But Team Rocket will never fall. Classic, never forget all that Pokemon exists for Team Rocket. I must go, I shall return. Right, should we see if we can explore a bit? Let's see what we can explore, shall we? There must be other rooms that we can... No, go back down the stairs! Alright. And of course, next time we will be venturing into the gym and taking on the gym leader for our fifth badge. No, our sixth badge. Next time we will be going in to face him for our sixth badge, guys. So I'm going to heal up. I'm going to go and grab some any stuff that I might need. And I'm going to thank you all for very watching once again. And I'll see you all in the next video, guys. So I'm just going to save the, just going to heal up. And I'm going to end outside the Pokemon, Pokemon Gym. But I think one thing we might do before we do take on the gym is go and get a little move that we all know we need. And that's called Surf. And it's in the, what's it called? The thingy, what's it? Place. But it's not easy to navigate, as far as I'm aware. I can't actually remember how you get there. I don't think it's this town. Alright guys, so next time we will take on the gym leader, and then we'll go to the Safari Zone. So thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Ta-ta for now. Well guys, you've reached the end of the video, so thank you very much for watching, and if you haven't already, please consider subscribing. A button will be up on the screen as I speak right now. Also, drop me a like if you liked the video, or a dislike if you didn't like something about the video. I welcome both a like and a dislike. And if you haven't already, drop me a comment down below and tell me what you think. Any suggestions, be sure to let me know in the comments, or you can leave me a tweet. The links are in the description down below. And as always guys, I really appreciate you watching this video, and I'll see you next time. So, see you then.